Okay, guys, today we're gonna react to the new trailer of Diary of a Wimpy Kid Long Haul. I read the new book that just came out, Double Down, guys, so I think it's actually a really good book. I think you should go ahead and pick it up. But this is the new movie for the Long Haul. It just came out Friday, so I'm gonna react to the trailer, and yeah, so we're gonna start now, and let's go.
There are caped crusaders, galactic guardians, and amazing web slingers. But for over a decade, only one hero dared to be wimpy.
Are you kidding?
Everybody, stop!
He is the Wimpy Kid.
There's one thing I've learned from my years of being a kid, is that you have zero control over your own life.
Who's excited about the Great Heffley Road Trip?
4 days in the car. Together?
This summer.
Player Expo's in Indianapolis this weekend. It's only 2 inches away.
Tomorrow we ride, compadre.
He's going further.
Changing destination.
Than he's ever gone before. And becoming a rebel.
I need to file a missing persons report.
What do your parents think about you guys coming to the expo to play video games?
Oh, they have no idea.
Frankly, Jill, you're a little slow.
Actually, I'd like to report a double murder.
From 20th Century Fox. A wimp will rise.
Come on, Greg!
You said you wanted to get the boat on the water this summer.
Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul.
Don't tell me what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell me what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Okay, guys, I think that was a pretty good trailer. So if you liked the video, like it, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.